The journey of Guinness Foreign Extra Stout begins as you walk in the footsteps of the founder, Arthur Guinness, through the world-famous St. James Gates in Dublin, Ireland. Originally leased in 1759 to